I heard you didn't pay your bill last week. And your son been ditching every day this week. But you know, hey, I gotta keep going, gotta keep moving. Come on. Going on over
here. Why are you banging on my door so loud? How are you sweating so much?
Man, I got something to tell you.
What you say?
You might want to sit down for this.
Whew. So what happened?
Are you sure you don't want to sit down first?
I will sit down. You come banging on my door. Just tell me already.
You see, I'm out of breath. Can I get some water, please?
Yeah.
Please. Thank you.
Man, you're acting all dramatic, all right?
Thank you.
So?
Hold on. All right. So, earlier today I was on my jog and I saw these two people getting it on. And when I say getting it on, they were getting it on.
That's old school right there. They used to call me the backseat bandit. Stop playing, you already know.
But it gets worse.
How's it get worse? How's it get worse?
You sure you don't want to sit down? I got a closer look and
what?
It was Mariah, man.
Mariah, stop playing.
It was Mariah.
You better not be playing. You don't play with stuff like that. That's some serious accusations you're talking about. That's my wife.
Man, does it look like I would come to you?
That's my wife you're talking about.
Does it look like I would come to you at the top of the morning with some fake nose? I'm sorry, but I
gotta go. You gotta go. You gotta go.
I just wanted to let you know,
man. You good, dog? I'm good. You gotta go. I got a closer look, and it was Mariah.
So, honey, how was the job search today?
It's all right. A few more places to look at tomorrow, though. You know,
yeah.
Just to be safe.
Maybe you have better luck tomorrow.
see what I did for you, though. I got the nice little spread.
Yeah.
You know, you like that?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
I'll accept. Okay. We got a good one.
All right.
Ready?
All right.
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
Go for it. Verdict?
It's not bad. It's different. I feel weird. You know, sneaking behind your man's back. I think we should tell him.
Okay, let's just relax before we go that far. We both know that you are not financially capable to take care of both of us right now.
Oh, baby.
Hey, don't worry about it, okay? You've got time. Just focus on saving your money. But we got this.
Is that your man's?
Yes.
Oh, girl, you is cold. But dinner is on you. You feel me? Because I ain't got it. Oh, I know.
I'm on your shoes.
You tell me if everything's okay, huh? To
Uber?
Yeah, Joey for LAX.
Yeah. How you doing, man?